Beethoven turned 250 in December 2020, and at around the same time, Sam started listening to Beethoven's Third Symphony, Eroica, on repeat because of a documentary that they watched about the piece made by Michael Tosin Thomas and the San Francisco Symphony. Before they knew it, all of their YouTube recommendations had to do with Beethoven, and that included a performance of a virtual choir and Marion Elsop performing an English version of Ode to Joy from Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. That led them to Franz Liszt's two piano arrangement, and they wanted to blow that up for a piano army, so there's that.
Thank you.